Speaking in Paris, rebel leader Suliman Arcua Minnawi accuses UNAMID of covering up a government-backed campaign of ethnic cleansing. As violence escalates in the region, he slammed the international community.
There will be biggest problems in Sudan, especially started from Darfur to the other parts of the Africa and the wider region area. And this is causing by the government of Sudan, but international community is silent.
According to the UN, more than 300,000 people have been killed and 2 million displaced since 2003. Khartoum denies this. Minnawi says neighboring Chad should be playing a leading role keeping the peace. He accuses President Idris Deby of collusion.
But unfortunately, Deby is now a very allied person and very close person to the government of Sudan, and that is why Darfur situation is jeopardizing on a daily basis.
Minnawi is the leader of a faction of the rebel Sudan Liberation Movement. They accuse the Arab-dominated government of marginalizing black people.
You deserve to know more.
ENCA.com.